I saw this stranger leave my pad, and this made me awful sad.
I don't blame you.
But in the meantime, I was getting real mad.
You had a right to be.
And I said, baby, what explanation do you have?
What she said?
She said, next time. I said, there'll be no next time. That was the last time for me.
You told her right, and I'm very proud of you.
Man, I grabbed my hat, and I headed for the door.
Yeah, don't come back either.
I knew I wouldn't be back there no more.
You're doing the right thing, Sam.
Up walked the landlord, a real cool gent.
What did he say?
He said, hey, Sam, how about the rent?
And what you told him?
I said, next time. He said, there'll be no next time. You're coming up right now.
Don't give him nothing, Sam. Pay no attention to him.
Man, I jumped through that window, and my feet hit the ground.
You was traveling fast.
I figured I'd better get out of town.
Wow, how was you going?
Well, when I arrived at the airport, there was that man, failure to support.
What did you say?
I said, next time. He said, there'll be no next time. You go and see the judge right now.
You shouldn't have gone to the airport.
But he took me to see that little friend of mine.
Who, that little fella?
District judge.
I remember him.
Room 229.
Yeah, he was crazy.
He said, Sam,
what he say?
Your payments are way behind. I said, don't worry, judge. It won't happen next time.
And what he said?
He said, next time, there'll be no next time. You're going to jail right now.
You shouldn't have gone to the airport. I'm surprised at him. Surprised at him.
He put me in a padded cell.
Did they feed you?
On bread and water. And man, that was, well.
How long did it keep?
30 days later, on my way out.
Well, what you laughing about, Sam?
Here come my chick with a big fat mouth.
Well, was she alone?
A policeman had her. Was putting her in jail.
What she wanted from you?
She wanted.